So this is probably one of the most basic yet still effective drills out there today, and that is creating a reverse C on the fence. So I take my racket from the top and I roll a reverse C. Straight away you'll see my wrist is bending, my racket's lagging, and I'll be able to practice the full rotation of my forehand in no time.